right in the face.
Oh, oh, oh my god, Count Dracula, please don't kill me, I'm leaving, I'm leaving.
Oh.
I'm sorry. Man, you've probably never even seen a sunrise, have you?
No, not really.
Why?
Happy birthday, Dennis. I made you a treat.
Dead pigeon?
Enjoy it, because once I graduate business school and start running a company, you're not going to get
home-cooked meals
like this anymore.
I have to move away, Winnie, to California. My mommy thinks I'm not happy here because I don't have hair on my face like you. I'm sorry I'm not a monster.
No, you are perfect. You're the nicest boy I know. And I have
300 brothers.
You're nice too, Winnie.
Garlic? You're gonna lose today,
princess.
While, yes, I am technically a
princess,
Taffeta, I'd rather you just think of me as plain old Vanellope, the racer who's about to kick your
butt.
Megan, wake up! Wake up! You're late for the Little Miss Condiment Pageant! As requested, you're up next! You're up next!
I'm here!
Our next performer, Megan Sparkles, will tap dance while speed-eating mayonnaise!
Dance!
My music!
Seriously, play my music!
Wait a minute!
Sanjay?
Megan, you've been...
Kablooed!
Those are strange last words.
And right now, you're starring in it.
Starring?
I'd like to thank all of my fans.
We're secret agents.
Butt munch.
Not superheroes. Stop talking. Stay behind me and don't bite your
butt.
Minute one, you dropped Larry in the
shark tank.
Minutes 2 through 30, Larry screamed while you played
Crazy Eights.
Look, it's a newspaper article about us. Pictured capturing supervillain Snaptrap, our kick
butt
agents, Dudley Puppy, Kitty Catswell,
super genius scientist Professor Keswick, and fearless leader Chief Herbert Dombrowski.
You just jabbed me with your sword.
Well, I didn't know you were gonna land where I was stabbing.